Hello, hi, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Ronnie Sham from Composer TV. How are you guys doing today? Hopefully you guys are doing very well too. Alright, for those who have subscribed to this channel, I would like to say thank you so much. For those who still haven't subscribed, maybe you can just subscribe if you like this reaction video, because of course after this I'm going to react on the Philippine sensation Easy Meal performing Panalo live on the Wish USA bus. I saw that in just 1 week the number of viewers has reached 30 million views. So congratulations on this achievement to Easy Meal. Right, so without any further delay, let's go ahead and do this reaction. Just give me a second.
Wish.
Turn up.
107.5.
Very nice melody.
Stay on my business or watch you dying. I'm taking my people to high school crime, but regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in booths, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hate this cause news while I put my city on a map. 22 00.
I love his expression. So passionate.
Kendrick, I'm an ASAP with some metal and mammy. We turn up with that. Been mundane till the sun came. Now we want fame like a kid in a trap. Oh, hey, I've been in Spain, but the letter S is silent. I'm claiming my reign like a king so I can water crops for surviving.
Very good. Had a homie who's crippled. Ain't gonna love for the people who talk. I love his expression. These bars never done. Three stars in the sun. Ain't a blue red thread down on the flag. No, we never. I love this music. Seriously, they're. This melody is so good. So good, so unique.
All you, ever since bata ako, I've been kind of discriminated in my own home country. Some say like, oh, puti muti muti soy, ay tisoy, I'm Pinoy. And it's weird that nobody will ever look at me the same way again to make it all the time.
I see, no wonder he immediately became a sensation, music sensation, because to me, okay, I'm a composer and still studying in music, okay. Okay, to be honest about the song starting up with the chorus part, and the chorus part is so good. The melody is like so good. You can immediately get hooked with this this song melody. Okay, even this is the first time I'm listening to it, I can easily catch up the melody, because the melody of the chorus is like so strong. And then end up with editor. So, okay, and the other thing that I like about Izimil, because for me he's very unique. The way that he's rapping is on point, and I like that the way that he rapped with wholeheartedly, with the passion. And then just now, like, his rap like so good. Like, so good. Seriously, so good. No wonder. I've already told you just now. So, I enjoy this song very much. And, yeah, it's a very good song. And he's a unique artist. He's an artist, yeah? Okay, so that's all from me. Thank you so much for watching this video. Alright, I enjoy this song, Panalo. Oh, this is the type of song where I like to listen to it in the morning. Yeah, it will, you know, give you a fresh vibe. Yeah, it's very, very very uplifting. But just now, the rapping, that's so quick. I couldn't get... I can't get the meaning of it, because it's like so fast. I only catch up a few words, like so fast, yeah. And then the rapping, I think it's in Tagalog. Alright, but never mind. I can study and look into the lyrics, okay, and to know what it's all about. So thank you so much for watching this video. And if you have a request, okay, just write down on the description, on the comments segment below. Have a good day to you. Bye-bye.